Got Luba doing a double cut today. It's already done the north-south lines, and now it's just going east and west just to make sure every blade of grass gets clipped.